I mean, I've been in the business for over 30 years trying to push, you know, to break the envelope of, we accept there are stereotypes, but stereotypes also have dreams and aspirations and hopes, you know, so it has to be a full story. Mm-hmm. And in that way, then we all get an equal opportunity. You know, we don't have to be treated special or different. We just want to have an equal opportunity where we all can work together, you know, and not be segregated. Yeah.